Hello students, today I am your new teacher. You are my students. So today we are going to learn about two inventions that changed the world. Let's learn about television. Tele means distance. Vision means able to watch. It was invented by John Logie Baird in 1920. Cathode ray tubes were used for display when sequence of still image moves in speed. We get a moving picture. Example like this, my body. If you move it very fast, you get the moving picture. We'll get prize. Do you know who invented telephone? Do you know who invented telephone? And you always hold the telephone and say, "Hello, Papa." So you should know who invented it. Alexander Graham Bell invented telephone in 1876. The first call to his assistant. Next room, Mr. Watson. Come here, I want to see you. Phone sends voice via electricity. Telephone sends voice via electricity. If you speak, then it goes to your phone and it goes to your family. So they can hear it. They will learn about who. Next, you learn. Then you're watching my